Two people die and more than 10 are injured as heavy rains and strong winds hit the country.